You look for the dead sec, yes?
No bloody way. You're dead sec.
You don't ask the question. I ask the question.
Well, my friend and I are in a jam. We got involved with an activist visionary type who wants to transform the city or whatever. Honestly, I joined for the mind-blowing parties. Problem is, the parties and big ideas have transformed into, well, murdering people.
What do you mean?
I know it sounds batshit crazy, but she's holding my friend captive. Please, find her before it's too late. There is no telling what this lunatic will do next.
Okay, DedSec can handle this. I will pass a message. You have something, Bagley?
Yes, it checks out. SMS history corroborates what they told us, and I've been able to trace the location of that last text message to its sender.
We must check this.
Pushing the coordinates now.
No one here will be happy to see me.
Think I heard some.
Get back!
Okay. Hey, where do you think you're going?
Teammate is en route to hospital, where they'll be for the foreseeable future.
Fuck! All right, we better be finding whoever's responsible.
Spread out! Find them!
That's her. Get her out of here.
Global British broadcaster.
Get her out. Looks like you avoided them.
I owe you my life, truly.
She's had those maniacs stuff a bomb in a vehicle. Fuck! No one was supposed to get hurt. Royal Courts of Justice, please stop her.
Time to get our asses in gear. That law court is right in the middle of the city. If that bomb goes off, it's gonna hurt a lot of innocent people.
To see how much havoc we can cause today. I promise it'll be fun.
Okay, I will try.
Remember, you're looking for a van stuffed with explosives that are probably as stable as a one-legged mule in an abusive relationship. So if you get into a firefight, try to steer around the bullets.
Yes. I will try and avoid death if I can. Thanks, Bagley.
I should probably mention that the bomb is armed and currently ticking down to detonation, so I would hurry up, unless you're curious about what it'd be like to become an oily pink mist.
I can see the vehicle. Oh, shit! There are people all over the place. This could be very bad. I have the vehicle. What do I do now?
Oh, I don't really care what you do with it. If you wanted to avoid casualties, you could drop it in the river, I suppose. Up to you.
Bye.
Prepare your... Shit!
I'm taking fire!
I'm looking for something positive to say, but you did nothing to deserve it. That was a total failure.
This place not looking so good. I see the vehicle. I'll try to defuse it without setting the fucking thing off. It's going away!
Now that I know what kind of bomb we're dealing with, I can defuse it remotely. All you have to do is stay close enough to it that you'll be reduced to savory jam if it goes off. Any questions at this stage?
Check.
Thank you.
Yes! That bomb won't explode now. But we have to find Enid before she makes another one. Any clues, Bagley?
Would you believe that Enid's entire schedule was left on the vehicle's onboard computer?
This is why I always check privacy settings.
Word of warning. You've got more than a terrorist leader to worry about. There are several armed explosives on the site. I'm pushing her current location to you now. This is the building site Enid Grimwood is running her terrorist activities out of. Time to work, operative. Bombs or Enid. Take your pick. Destroyed in a safe, if not terribly spectacular, way.
Nope.
Destroyed. Bomb laying psychopath out of commission. I think we can put a line through this one.
DedSec, I hereby declare the Enid Grimwood case closed. Well done.
Thank you.
It's really rather frustrating. The only way anything gets done anymore is if people go out there and bypass the system entirely. I'll be as happy as anyone when Albion and the like are off the streets. But things won't be back to normal until the rule of law is restored.
I don't mean to alarm you, but one of your cohorts has been violently kidnapped. Actually, maybe I do mean to alarm you.
Shit!
Lucky for you, I was able to track down a likely suspect in the few seconds it took you to formulate that angry grunt. She's an avowed enemy of DedSec with a personal grudge against us. Finding her should lead us to our operative.
Check.
Albion. A legend. A truth. A reality. From the strength of King Arthur.
Right, let's find our what-its then. Just about there. Ring, you're it. Come on.
All right, let's get to it.
You're in. Let's find the thing. Just about there.
Hello, hello. Aren't you the tough one? How would you feel about fighting someone worth your time?
Go on.
A champion. She's a real nasty woman. A total maniac. I'm telling you, it's not even safe to watch her. I've had to toss her out for attacking a bloody audience.
What?
I swear. But you know, it's her unpredictability that makes it so much fun. I'd pay good money to watch her fight you. You're tough enough, right? At least consider it.
Oh, I can taste the tension in here. Our fighters are ready, are you? Well, you better be. Bets are closed and we're ready to run.
I don't need no skank to end you, get me?
The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other. Almost knocked their teeth right out. Just like a proper live highlight. Oh, shit! And that's a solid blow down. Place your bets, fight lovers. Here they come. Purveyors of violence and mayhem. They're poised. They're ready. They're wild and unsteady. Get on your feet and let them in. Trying to conserve energy. Well, that's what happens when you're shit. She's fire. She's the big money. Give it up for one fire who's single-handedly responsible for more than half of our damage costs. She's a real firecracker.
You aren't ready for me!
Looks like they're sizing each other up.
Are you serious?
Peggy murdered in there. Now that's entertainment. And what a massive blow to our fight. Oh, shit. Could that be the win right now?
You've defeated every one of those loud, violent twats, proving that you are the loudest and most violent twat of all. Congratulations, I think.
Well, this will wreck my day.
Search. the scan.
Yeah, yeah. We got a problem.
You're good, go ahead.
Now this is worth a photo.
Have you got an hour to set the world right?
Yep, always.
Be calm. Pretend I'm an old friend. People may be watching.
Are you with Dad Tech? Because I could use your assistance.
Why don't you say what the problem is first? Then we see.
One of my peers went completely dark last week. No one's been able to contact them.
That's just terrible.
They've always been anti-authoritarian and vocal, so given their track record, I'm worried.
Don't worry. We'll find them. Okay, if this friend isn't dead already, they will be soon. We should start looking now. But where?
Well, we could knock on every door in the city and see if they've got any abducted people on the premises. But it'd probably be smarter just to snoop around their last known location.
I agree. Send me this location.
What should I do? Hold my breath.
To avoid scanning. After
all good. Move along. Bloody well better.
You brute!
Politicians want to fix anything.